You want gloves?
Oh, you're.
We're using marshmallow.
Today, the Algebra 2 7th and 8th grade students created a polynomial toothpick and marshmallow roller coaster. The rise and fall of roller coasters really lends to the whole idea of power functions, in which we study the end behavior, transformations, odd and even functions, and the kids really enjoy it. They make designs and try to implement it given the materials that they have and the limited time.